why it grew up yellow, wasn't it?
Who will
help me cut this tree?
Asked the wren.
Not I,
said the cat.
Not I,
said the pig.
Not I,
said the dog.
Then I will,
said the wren, and she did.
She did.
Who will help me?
She made the bread and baked it.
Biggest out of all of them. No, there's one way down there. What's about the size of him? You can't have those vets.
If you have a big cage, you can.
Yeah, it would have to be huge so they can walk around.
Mm-hmm.
doesn't like staying in one place for long. It had to be a very strong cage. Mm-hmm. I'm looking at that big, fat one.
He seems like he's old. He kind of walks slow.
He's the oldest out of all.
I think the other one's the leader. That was growling. What? That guy. That black-headed one, see him?
He's got right out of his way when he turned around.
Like he that. Sure did. I saw that.
Probably protecting him. His family. Yeah, because that must be his family. Yeah, that looks like the mom.
I don't see him.
Pull from.
I'm getting close up. Oh, now I can see him. Most of them are resting. They're laying down snoozing. There's some under the tree there. Do you see those?
Mm-hmm. There's two of them, I see. Under one tree.
I don't think it's gonna come down.
Thank you.
somebody must have went down in the wet pavement here and come.
That's where you're gonna go down, huh? There's that sign. Oh my gosh.